Okay, we're going to figure out all the trig function's values when the angle is 30 degrees. So I put this down on the board already. And if you want to do it without a calculator, this is how we are going to do it. So right here, the angle is 30 degrees, right? We have to remember the ratio of the sides of a special right triangle. Of course, we will do the 30, 60, 90 special right triangle. So this is something you'll want to remember. And let me just draw a picture right here. And we have the right angle here. Let me just say this angle is the 30 degrees. And now you see, this right here is a shorter leg. You have to remember that. This right here is 1, okay? And this right here, it is square root of 3. And the hypotenuse right here is 2, okay? In fact, 2 is longer than square root of 3, isn't it? So keep that in mind. 1, square root of 3, and 2. And once you have this picture here, the angle is here, right? 30 degrees. You can just go ahead and do the usual business. Sine of 30 degrees is the opposite, in this case will be 1, right? The opposite over the hypotenuse, which is 2. So we have 1 over 2. And once you have the sine 30 degrees, you should know what's the cosecant of 30 degrees, right? Because this right here is just the reciprocal of that. Or you can just think about that as the hypotenuse over the opposite. Namely, it's 2 over 1. Of course, you can just write that as 2. And next, for cosine of 30 degrees, is the adjacent, which is square root of 3, over the hypotenuse, which is 2. And for secant of 30 degrees, we do the reciprocal of that. So it will be 2 over square root of 3. And at this stage right here, let's just go ahead and multiply square root of 3 on the bottom and also on the top, so that you end up on the top 2 square root of 3 over a regular 3. Lastly, tangent of 30 degrees, it will be the opposite, which is 1, over the adjacent, which is square root of 3. We have this, right? And now let's go ahead and multiply by square root of 3, bottom and the top. At the end, we will say this is square root of 3 over a regular 3. At the end, cotangent of 30 degrees, we do this over that, which is just square root of 3 over 1, which is, of course, just square root of 3. And that's it.